Now what is missing? Legs. So let's draw legs. Let's give two lines like this. Did you all draw? Yes. Now we know usually birds are sitting on a tree, on the branch of a tree. So let's draw a branch. See, like this. Okay. Did you all draw? Yes. Now you see like this. Did you all draw? Yes. Now let's draw leaves. Okay. Leaves. Did you all draw? Now, you know birds, they used to sit with their, catch their nails. So let's draw nails. Did you draw? Did you all draw? Can you show? Yes, very good. Now, you have to give color. You can give ishtamulla color ningalku bird ne kodukka. Now the leaves in the color kodukkanam green, then branch now coffee color you can give. Okay, now you have to give one sweet name. Then before that you have to write, I have a small bird. Small bird. It's name is, you can give any name what you like. Sister is going to be Sweetie. Okay, see, I have a small bird, its name is Sweetie. Did you write? You have to write. Okay, this one you have to draw in the notebook nicely. You have to give. Now sister is going to give homework. You see, take page number 46. 46. Activity 1 and 2 you will do in the textbook. Then the activity 3 you will do in the notebook. You will make one circle and you will write birds. And you have to write the names of birds. You are learning in the grammar. Names of birds. So you have to write. Okay. Thank you.